It's unbelievable. A lot of people have been psychologically damaged in this country. You can imagine, riots happened in Kaduna. Lives and properties were affected. And all some people are concerned about is that Aisha Yesufu tweeted that she called people in Kaduna and they expressed fear. So I have family members in Kaduna, I have friends in Kaduna, and I called them and they expressed fear. And you think I shouldn't talk about it because it makes your governor look bad, right? You are sick. Honestly, you are sick, but you don't know. You need psychosocial therapy. You've been so abused that you think what is happening in Nigeria right now, it's normal. It's not normal. How do we get to a place where we wake up and then people just begin to kill each other? For the last how many days, this thing had been ongoing in certain parts in Kaduna. Did we need to wait till it spilled over to the capital before things are being done? And instead of you to be angry at the perpetrators of this evil, you are angry at me because I called family and friends in Kaduna and there was fear in their voice and I tweeted about it. So I had no right to tweet about it, eh? Because it will make your governor look bad. It will make the government that you support look bad. Haba. Haba. Psychophancy is not a disease. Even if you have to be a psychophant, you don't have to be diseased about it. To the extent that you will lose all your reasoning? Where is your humanity? Where is your empathy? Years from now, probably you'll be thinking, who did I offend? You'll be saying, who did I offend? Well, hope you remember this tweet. Hope you remember all those tweets and insults that you sent him. If you like, oh, insult. Like I said to you people, I don't block. I don't stop anybody. It is your mouth. Do all the insults. I am black. The fact that